يعني بعض الناس اليوم يقول لماذا هذا الذي حدث؟ لماذا لا نصلي في المساجد الآن؟
Some people are asking today, why are we not praying inside of the masajid?
هل تستطيع تصلي الآن أنت؟
Do you have the ability to go and pray at this
لا
moment
تستطيع
in time?
تصلي.
He said, you don't have the capability to do so.
من منعك الآن؟
Who is the one that prevented you and stopped you?
منعني السلطان.
The ruler is the one that stopped you.
فتوى من كبار العلماء.
Also an Islamic verdict that was given by the major scholars of the
country. ماذا أصنع أنا؟
So what is it that I should do?
أنا علي السمع والطاعة.
Upon me is to listen and obey.
هذا الذي أمرني الله.
This is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded
لو
me.
لو كان هناك خلل، لو كان هناك شيء عليهم لا علي أنا.
If there is a deficiency in that which has been mentioned and also that which has been communicated back to the people, then this is not a blame upon me.
إذا لماذا نثير هذه الشوشرة؟
So why is it that we cause commotion and confusion amongst the people?
لماذا الكفار الآن لا يصنع هذا ويصنع هذا أهل الإسلام؟
Why is it that the Muslims do this and the disbelievers don't?
نتكلم على كبار العلماء.
We begin to criticize and speak ill about the major scholars.
حتى يعني هذا حتى خروج أحيانا منه خروج على السلطان باللسان.
And sometimes you find that people start revolting against the ruler through what they say with their tongues.
كتب لي رسالة أحد الإخوة.
One of the brothers sent me a message.
قال نحن في دولة أوروبية.
We are in a European country.
وعندنا مصاب مات مصاب بكورونا. مات نعم.
There is a man who was afflicted by this coronavirus and then passed away.
وغلفوا هذا الرجل في بلاستيك.
So they covered this man with plastic.
وقالوا ممنوع يفتح.
They said it's prohibited to open it.
ولا يغسل.
And it shouldn't be washed.
ولا يكفن.
And it shouldn't be shrouded.
يدفن هنا ولا ينقل إلى البلاد الإسلامية.
He said he needs to be buried here and he can't be transferred to an Islamic country.
قال ماذا نصنع؟
He said what should we do?
قلت أصلاً ماذا تستطيع تصنع؟ لا تستطيع تصنع شيئاً. إذا لماذا السؤال؟ لماذا يعني يصنع إشكالات الناس اليوم؟
So the brother he asked the sheikh, what shall I do? He goes, what can you do? There's nothing that you can do. Why is it that you need to even ask this question?
لو تقول له الآن تغسل ولا بد لا يستطيع يسجن.
Even if you were to say to him now, wash the deceased, you can't do anything about it.
أنت الآن لا تستطيع تدخل المسجد.
He said you can't enter into the masjid this
moment. ماذا تصنع؟ تتكلم على كبار العلماء، تتكلم على الحاكم.
You begin to speak about the major scholars and also about the ruler.
يا خدع الله.
أخي go. Ask Allah عز وجل.
التجئ إلى الله.
Go and return and
ارجع على نفسك.
Go back to yourself. Hold yourself to account. This is because of our sins.
كم فرطنا في صلاة الجماعة.
And he says, and the Sheikh he mentioned how excessive we've been when it came to being deficient in the congregational prayers.
هذه نعم والله ما شعرنا بها إلا الآن.
These are blessings that we haven't felt the full extent with it except at this moment in time.
بعض الناس كان يسأل يقول الآن الصفوف أحيان فيها بعد عن بعض. الآن حتى هذا البعد منع منه.
The Sheikh they mentioned people used to ask there is some space between the rows inside of the masjid. He goes, we don't even have any rows anymore.
إذا ليس الإشكال في الأسئلة، هذه الأسئلة هي التي تحدث المشاكل والخلاف.
The Sheikh mentioned the issue. عفوا عادي يا شيخ.
يعني الآن هذه الأشياء اللي كانوا يسألوا عنها، الآن يسألوا عن أشياء غيرها. إذا ليس الإشكال في هذه الأسئلة، الإشكال فينا نحن ما أخذنا الطريق الشرعي.
The Sheikh mentioned the issue isn't with these questions, but the issue is with us. We didn't take the correct Islamic legislated way in how to deal with Islamic affairs, and because of that, we're in this situation.
أنا أعجبني من يقول أن نستطيع اليوم نصنع أشياء.
He says that which I really like to hear is that people say what we can do today is this and that.
نجتمع.
Let's all come together.
نتناصح.
Let's all advise one another.
يعني يرى الكفار منا أننا على طريق الله سبحانه وتعالى.
And then the kuffar, the disbelievers, can see that we are upon the correct way to Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
الآن إذا جاءتنا فتوى في العقيدة من كبار العلماء.
Today, if an Islamic verdict was given by the major scholars,
نقبلها.
Would we accept it?
والله نقبلها.
We would accept it, right?
طيب فتوى في الصلاة ما نقبلها.
A fatwa related to matters of salah.
ومن هذا الذي يتكلم الآن يرد على الإفتاء؟ من عالم؟
So this individual now who goes against the scholars, is he someone who's an عالم?
إمام من كبار العلماء؟
Is he an imam from the major scholars that are currently here today?
والله يكفي اختلاف.
because that the differences and the disputes, we've had enough of it.
ندعو الله.
Let's call on to Allah Azza wa Jalla.
نلتجئ إلى الله.
We should return back to Allah Azza wa
Jalla. نحاسب أنفسنا على ما فرطنا.
We should hold ourselves to account for that which we have been deficient in.
لابد نعلم أن النعمة ابتلاء واختبار لنا.
And we should really recognize and know that these blessings that we have is a test from Allah Azza wa
Jalla. كنا في نعم.
We used to be living with a lot of blessings and bounties.
هل شكرنا؟
Did we thank Allah Azza wa
Jalla? أو لا.
Or not.
إذا لابد أن نبحث عن هذا. لا نبحث عن علماء عن السلطان.
These are the things that we should be looking into and.
لأن النعمة إذا لم تشكر.
Because the blessing, if one is not thankful for it,
تذهب.
It will disappear.
والله أعلم.
No, it's best.